Must one person's triumph be another's humiliation?
Of course.
One day, that's a promise.